A North Carolina man is spending 8 weeks on a bicycle to spread the word about the importance of donating bone marrow. And the first leg of his journey sent him through Minnesota. Steve Matchett lost a friend to leukemia, and he's a cancer survivor himself. The loss inspired him to ride his bike 3,000 miles along the Mississippi River. He started 10 days ago at Lake Itasca and arrived in Minneapolis yesterday at the Be the Match headquarters. Matchett is urging people to join to Be the Match registry. If you'd like to help, we have a link for you at KSTP.com.